Too many human beings postpone living. We say that we will live our best lives when we have more time or when we finish the pressing projects that are consuming us. We tell those around us that we will be more loving and passionate when things slow down. We promise ourselves that we will get into world-class physical condition and eat healthier food when we have a bit more time. Yet, deep within us, each one of us knows that there will never be a better time to live our biggest life than now. And if not today, then when? Hello everyone and welcome to Avid-Wisdom, and you are watching the summary of the book called Mastery Manual, a life-changing guide for personal and professional greatness by Robin Sharma, who is globally renowned author of 15 international best-selling books on leadership. Robin Sharma is one of the most widely read authors in the world today. Before we continue, please make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update. This book is a life-changing guide for personal and professional contentment. The Mastery Manual is packed with useful ideas and practices that will get you to great heights quickly. This book talks about leadership in different areas of your life and about being lead performer in whatever task you are doing. The author says that elite performer focuses on worthy. Most people try to be all things to all the people and by doing so achieve nothing. Elite performers have a laser-like focus on their highest priorities and an acute awareness of the best uses of their time. Elite performers deeply believe that nothing changes until you change. We live in an extremely focused world where we buy into the notion that our lives will change when we make more money or get a better car or achieve more status. And yet, when we receive these things, we are left empty and unfulfilled. True success comes from inner success. The author in this book has put a lot of emphasis on writing a day-to-day journal and has given a lot of food for thought so that we can dig really deep within ourselves and find the mastery within ourselves. The best thing in this book is that it is filled with a lot of quotes from the truly great legends. Here are some of my favorite. We are always getting ready to live but never living, by Ralph Waldo Emerson. We make the living by what we get. We make a life by what we give, by Sir Winston Churchill. The person who tries to do everything achieves nothing, by Robin Sharma. A dreamer is the one who can only find his way by moonlight, and his punishment is that he sees the dawn before the rest, by Oscar Wilde. Two men look through the same bars. One sees the mud, and other sees the stars, by Frederick Langbridge. Let me conclude this book summary by saying, well, this book includes a lot of life-changing sections. To be precise, 36 life-changing sections, each of which will help you take your business and your life to the next level. The book teaches the reader to reflect on how they are working and living, as well as commit on making improvements to be a better being. It tells the reader to think about what needs to happen during your day in order for them to sense that they are living completely and happily. I hope you like this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update. Thank you for watching this video. See you till the next video. Till then, bye bye.